you'll be a happier person when you realize none of this matters.
Oh, that was my point.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, that was my point.
Come on, bro.
That was my point.
Come on,
I was going to say the most freeing thoughts I've had is none of this matters. Nobody cares about you, relatively.
But
and that's fine.
But that's the thing. That's because fine. Come on, Marcus. Give me a fucking, there we go. A lot of people place way too much importance on their lives. And you know this whole talk about legacy and all of this sort of stuff. A lot of people talk about, yeah, I want to have a legacy. Bro, nobody knows about Sinatra in about 50 years. He was at the top. Fly me to the moon.
The moon.
Let me play amongst the stars. Man ain't bumping that now, bruv. Some of us are.
Some of us.
Yeah, some of us are, because we're like, in other words, we're like, jeez, come on, Frank. And he was at the top of his game, millionaire, blah, blah, blah. No one cares anymore, innit? No one cares.
So I remember sitting when I used to work on customer services on the phones. Yeah, I used to work customer service. So I only got called up by angry customers. I used to sit there and be like, you know what? This isn't real.
It's just not.
I'm just a voice on the end of the line. And you know what? I'm going to put them on hold for a little bit longer than I need to. And I'm going to have some thoughts on myself. You mind on the line, please? Fly me to the moon.